that rumble, you know, that voice that seemed to come from, you know, the subway. I thought he was sexy soul singer.
He finds the light in things, like in Anthem, you know, there's a crack in everything.
My favorite of his songs is Tower of Song. I think maybe because I feel like I've been there myself sometimes. But it's really a masterpiece, that song.
Yeah, I should really have continued performing.
I should really have continued performing
so that the songs themselves could develop. So maybe if I ever go out on the road again, which it's not a bad idea. It's becoming more and more attractive to me as we drink.
Close to everything we've lost, we'll never